got to start. Beautiful cover from the balls with the backhand on top of the bounce. Right down the line, Sun Yingsha surprise. Longer strokes on the forehand side. Creative player, I would say. Good tight. Footwork on both sides. Round 4-2. Miu Hirano after that 4-2.
Six on. Seven, six.
Playing a foreigner. Tough. And even on the forehand side, He Zhuojia very compact. Short strokes with the forehand. You could see barely any follow. A little bit off the top of the net, but she does it pretty strongly, I would say. Good angle here, finds the wide as well. With a flick like that over. Perfect placement right. Right down the line. Despite a oh, beautiful shot, swinging shot. Passive play for a moment as soon knew she had to race through. A good opener here. We'll had that one game point. He Zhuojia in game number two. There it is, swinging. The sounds made. It is interesting. Spin on it is, say, some of the bigger stroke players like Sun Yingsha, Wang Manyu. She's done quite well for herself with it so far in this era. Guiding it back. Beautiful backhand. Well, there was some of that creativity from Sun Yingsha, but it didn't sell off the table. And a taste of her own medicine. Nice net recovery. Sun Yingsha pressure to keep He Zhuojia away from any advantage. Well, speaking of which, she was waiting. Fitting for her style of play to wait on the receive. Oh, it's so tough. That recovery backhand right after the big forehand from Sun Yingsha is very impressive, becoming on her backhand and guide it back into position. Self-discovery out here. Tactical planning. Oh, corner to corner, quick forehands. Well played to the Yingsha. Two in a row rallies. Good. Having won three games in a row. Interesting mix of both of these players, so haven't seen them at least hungry in the most recent. Sort of create a rhythm and control the angles on the table. Probably wouldn't be leading right now. Ooh, the hitter clipped a little bit. Ripping shot. It is. He Zhuojia having trouble settling in. Oh man, what a rally. It'll work for Sun Yingsha to win the point. Oh, just missing long. Good placement here, right back. Good receive here, perfect. Taste of it. Oh, inside out forehand for the finish. What? So back for game five. He Zhuojia to start down 1-3. Oh, incredible finish. Flat falls when the stop happens. Oh, swing. He Zhuojia starts. But you can create. He Zhuojia is used to this very flat trajectory shot. It's high risk. What footwork that she can twist and turn.
Seven.
Nice receive here. Good length here, Sun Yingsha, right near. Perfect shot on top of. There it is, Sha Sha moves on over He Zhuojia. And a wry smile, a little.